And she don't wanna go to sleep, she angry. Lately she been noticing he ain't me. I wish that we can change places.
Good morning, y'all. Good afternoon. Not too sure what time you're watching this, but today we got a lot on our plates and we're mad late. I'm usually in the gym by like 6 or like 7 a.m., but it's already 10, so I'm gonna do a little back workout. I seen the one dude on like the new Creed movie, he did like a back workout, and I kind of want to do the same thing, so let's get straight to the workout.
Pretty tender, but pretty taught me ugly lessons. Pretty had me giving more than I was getting. So pretty don't come with something, well then I did it. Shame to tell my friends how much I do for you, cause they know that you would never do the same for me. I wasn't looking for your secrets.
Workout is finally finished. I low-key wanted to record a little bit more of my workout, but bruh, this gym is so weird. Like, the people is weird. Somebody was looking at me like, excuse me. Like, I know that like people be like curious because of the camera, but it's a, you can spot when somebody is just being weird or if somebody is curious. And then on top of that, right, I know I'm not supposed to be filming in the locker room, but like, you know, I be trying to get my clips in. But at the same time, like, you know, like, y'all ever go to like a locker room and people just be like butt-ass naked? It's like, I understand we all grown men, but goddamn, you ain't gotta be butt booty naked, like just everything out, sling all out and all that. And then on top of that, I dropped my chapstick and this old ass dude, right, while he naked, gonna hand me my chapstick. Finally back in the house. Before we get into anything else, there's a couple of things that I wanna update y'all on. If you follow me on the gram or like I spoke about it last video, I'm trying to be my most healthy self. I think about a week ago, I had a class with a private trainer, right? It was actually pretty good. Like, usually I hate working out with people, but it was actually fire. But he brought to my attention, like, they take your measurements and all that for the longest, right? I thought I was like 185, 195, like in the 190 range, right? But I found out that I'm 205 pounds. Disgusting. I'm over here again, thick, you feel me? Pause. Let me show y'all the vision real fast, right? This is me right now. The camera makes me look short, but I'm about 6'2", I'm 205 pounds. I already got my leg tat. I already got my my rib tat, you feel me? So I'm about like, with a scale of 1 to 10, I'm about 8/10 on the way to my full sexy, you feel me? I'm still like doing my glow up, you feel me? But I'm almost there, you right? If I can lose like 5 pounds and get this tight, and get all this tight, then I'm Gucci, you feel me? Then I'm acting brand new.
Just came to me, and they contradicted everything you claim to be. I took you to the club, and you hugged on somebody that I know. And I know them type of hugs. Same shit I do to women when I know I used to fuck. And I know they were they nigga, but they never brought it.
So this is my last video for eBay, and then I'm done. This video basically was, which shoe is like your everyday pair and which shoe would you like keep in tip-top condition? So I had the AMMAs, these right here, that I chose to rock every day. And then I, of course, chose the Travis's as my shoe to like, hold up, is it focus? Yeah, as my shoe to stop. So this is the video. One thing I want y'all to notice, like just the sound effects and just the sound in general, how it creates and makes the video even better. It turns an average video to a better video, you feel me? But this is the video right here. Look, come in.
When it comes to shoes, me personally, this is what I would rock and this is what I would stop.
See the sound effects?
Which, I'm gonna need you to protect these with your life, okay?
Catch that real fast.
And speaking of rocking, hold on, I'll be right back.
You hear like the subtle, you hear the subtle sound effects?
Authenticity guarantee, the new AMA Jordan 4s are my everyday rock. So I ask you, what pair are you currently rocking? Or which pair are you stocking?
You feel me? Some slight, you feel me? Some light. But I'm gonna wrap this up, and then I'm gonna go to this plant store because I do wanna catch them before they close.
Down to do better, cause you know I done enough. You should lay it down, we'll talk about it when you are. She don't wanna go to sleep, she angry.
My knees, I got bad knees. So before we head out, we about to do a quick little unboxing. I bought a few things to make my life a little bit easier on Amazon. I'll link everything or put it in my Amazon list just in case you're wondering. But the first thing that I'm getting, well, that I got was a printer. So I used to like put my clothes on Depop, Grailed. I did a partnership with Newly, and they would take like 20% out before you actually sell something, right? So let's say I got like a a bomber that I want to let go for like $70. They take out 20, then it's 60. And then by the time I ship it, that's like $15. So by the time I even see any money, I done lost more. You know what I mean? So I think I'm a actually like start putting things in my website, and then I can just print it out and then ship it. So it's easier for everybody, and I don't gotta spike up the prices just to make a profit for y'all. I recently got some more shoe boxes because I got some more shoes. Hold on, let me show y'all real quick. Can't forget about these. These is probably one of my favorite pickups. I went and got the off-white twos. So this pair, the AMM, A's, whatever these is called, the Travis, and then probably like 2 days ago, I'm probably bring these to Vegas, but I went and got these things right here. Y'all gonna know I'm so bad at naming the shoe. I just know that these is Jordans, Chicago's. Are these the Lost and Founds? They're the Lost and Founds, right? It don't matter. I got them. The next thing I got is this little behind trash can, because I had a trash can literally right next to my plant. It's in my hallway right now, but I don't want the trash can like showing in my apartment. So I'm gonna put it under the little cabinet, but hopefully this fits something that looks smaller in person than on the website. I also went and got this little thing right here. Can y'all see it? But just to put my laptop on it, at this point, I feel like I'm just buying stuff to, if it look nice and I feel like it's somewhat of a convenience, I'ma buy it. The next thing is this cosmetic mirror. So when I'm giving myself a fade, I can actually like see everywhere, because every time I'm giving myself a haircut, I'll like have like the front facing camera open and I'll like zoom in just to get the back, and it gets annoying. And we can't be having that, mess around, get a bald spot. And then the last thing, I went and got this machine gun for the load for your muscles. Do I need it? No. Is it nice to have? Yes. You feel me? It's just when invoice is clear, you know, you just want to blow money on miscellaneous random stuff. And plus, I feel like the more stuff that I have in my house to interact with, I can put more people on. And also the vlogs, just, there's just more things to do in a vlog. You feel me? And the vlogs don't feel so repetitive. You feel me? All right. And then in the back, you got like a little stand I'm gonna put in the hallway so I can like put my keys on there, my key cards, whatever I need. And then we got a mirror. If it's one thing I gotta tell y'all, no fit shall go unanswered. Let's get straight into it. You already know the vibes. Let's start off with the top. You feel me? We went and got this on sale. I think it was like by like 3-some, but the retail was like 7-something. I think it's from a brand called Neighborhood. Got the, dang, I forgot what sweatpants these are. Dang, I'ma link it, but let's get to the feet. You feel me? Got the Union 2s. Some light today. This my, just popping out to do some errands fit. You feel me? Then of course, you know, we got the motherfucking rolling in the rings and all that. But that's all. Do I even want to drive? Do I want to drive? Or take a Uber? Bruh, why was I sitting in the lobby and I hear some girls say, oh, he wouldn't fill my clothes out. He's a Pisces, he doesn't act that way. Shut the hell up, I'm so tired of y'all and these damn Zodiac signs, bruh.
And see, what I try to tell these Negroes is this. Other than that, that ass is real, them titties is real. Believe what I try to tell you.
And then I have this right here, what type of plants are there?
ZZ plants, like these two right there. I have a gulch back there.
Oh, this is nice.
Lately she been noticing he ain't me.
So I just came back from the plant store. Let me show y'all what I got real fast. I don't know why this camera be so damn dark sometimes. But I just came back from the plant store. I went and got me a new plant, not too sure where I'm gonna put it at. I went and got me some soil because the pots that I bought for the plants that I got a couple of days ago or like a week ago, it's not fitting in my pot. So we're gonna get rid of that issue today. And then the last two things that I got was a candle. Let me show y'all right quick. Hold on, let me tap that real fast. You see it? It say, slow down. Cause I just wanna get to know you. That was corny. All right, my bad. And then the last thing I got was these cone incense. If y'all ever look at my Instagram videos and y'all see like smoke just like circulating through the air, it's because I get these cone incense. And the thing that's different about these are the black ones and they last longer. These are the original ones. So this will probably burn for like 10 minutes versus this. be burning for like damn near like 30 minutes. They're really good. They also got like black incense where it just lasts longer in general. But let me get to these plants. I made a bet with everybody that I'm gonna take care of my plants this year.
They say time heals. Don't go build no life without me, cause you mine still. And I don't wanna go unless you make me.
I still gotta build a couple more things, but I got way more things to be worried about right now. I gotta still edit this cooking video for tomorrow and be up tomorrow at an early time just so I can get my day started and be organized so I can pump out this content for y'all. But right now, I'm eating this meal from Factor. It was my last video. And I'm blind as hell. You see me squinting. And I also put it on my Instagram. If you heard about it and you've been thinking about it, don't. It's cat. It's trash. But the reason why I'm eating it still is because I still have like a big ass box left. And also, like, it just makes everything so convenient. Like, if I'm just running around with my head cut off and I don't have time to like cook, this definitely comes in handy. But yeah, I'm gonna eat this. I'm gonna probably do some yoga and then probably call it a night. I do want to start that entertainment system because I know it's going to take me forever. But I'm about to play the game, probably smoke something, and I'll see y'all tomorrow.
Better tell that nigga you mine. Heard you been trying to tie the knot. Girl, tell me you lying. Let me be that pussy one more time. Let me be that pussy one more time. I know that you fiend for this. I know that you did not forget. So don't go to sleep. And she don't wanna go to sleep, she angry. Lately she been noticing he ain't me. I wish that we can change places. Don't want no new faces. She got my heartbeat racing. They say time heals. Don't go build no life without me, cause you mine still.
Yeah, my den area is still, like, it still needs to be completed. Like, I got a bunch of wall right here that I really want to decorate. I'm just not too sure what, and I don't want to decorate it like now and just rush it. But I went and got Kobe right there. You got this little monkey right here that's saying, just follow your heart. Got the poster from Carlos where it says consistency and persistence breed success. Got a couple clothing on my clothing rack. And then I'm trying to build up my little shoe wall. I'm probably gonna like stop like somewhere right here and then put that a little higher. And then who knows, maybe I'll replace that little Walmart thing right there because that's just taking up space, and put some more things on there. And then I went and got this little laptop mount. I just like to, I don't know, I feel like I just be buying stuff just to buy it. But for the most part, that should be a nice little addition. So that way when I'm editing, I can just have my hand up on this and then, you know what I mean. So far, it's looking cool. Just gotta fill that up, and I'm gonna be straight. Then the last thing I got is just something that I can keep in the hallway, because oftentimes I'll come in and then I misplace like my key card, my keys and stuff like that. So I feel like it'll just be an easy reminder. But if somebody comes in, boom, they can put their stuff right here like this. Now, you gotta take your shoes off in my house, you feel me? So if you got, you know, some crusty ass socks on, or if you ain't got no socks at all, look, I got you, don't worry. You know, put up, is it this basket? Yeah, I got this, nah, this not the right one. I got this basket right here, right? I'm gonna open it up like this, you feel me? And I got you with the socks, you know? If you want pink, I got you with pink. If you want white, I got you with white. If you want brown, I got the whole rainbow. And they fuzzy. You're gonna take your shoes off, put these socks on, you're gonna feel comfortable. Hey Siri, what time is it?
It's 2:23 p.m.
All right, so it's 2 o'clock, almost 3, and I low-key wanna go outside before just traffic hits, because I'm going to Vegas tomorrow and I still gotta buy clothes. I do everything last minute. So I'm gonna go to maybe, they got a store called Lash Stone and Hammer that's downtown in Philly. They got P's and Q's and they also got something called Atmos. So I'm gonna go to those stores and just buy like a couple more like last minute things that I need. So this is gonna be a long vlog. Let's get dressed. So finally went to this store. It's called Creme. You can't really record the store, but I can record the dressing room. But this is the fit right here that I'm thinking about buying. It's a Farragut top. I think it's about $450 or $495. but it's 30% off, so it might come to like 200. And then I got the Fair God pants, and these pants are like 1100, but 30% off, it'll come to like 700. Listen, I don't really spend money on clothes like that, but I'm desperate. I go to Vegas tomorrow, and ain't really got no choice. Tax write off. So I just came back from downtown Philly. Actually managed to find some things, and I'm gonna give y'all a little haul before we actually like get ready and pack. The first thing I got, I went and got like this reversible vest. I got it from this site called Feature, and it's from Stussy, as you guys can see. But every single time I travel and like I want my clothes fast, I always hit up Feature just because they ship to you in like a day or like 2 days, depending on what option you choose. But I got some olive pants that I'm gonna wear with this. This is definitely fire. Next item, I went and got this cardigan from Pleasures. And then you see like a little design on the back. Fire, some slight, some light. And then to pair it all up, I'm gonna probably throw like a white tee under it. And then I got these pants from Pleasures too. Pleasures is probably one of my favorite brands just because it's so cheap and affordable. And it's actually like dope clothing. But you see the little design right there on the back. Then you got the white outlining, the little patchwork. Pretty fire. Brown on brown. Throw a white tee to break it up a little bit. Might throw the Travis's on or something like that. I'm gonna probably just sit through and plan every single outfit tonight. And for the next fit, we went and got this XL oversized Fair God shirt. You feel me? When I wanna pop up, you know, when I'm feeling like I wanna look like somebody rich uncle, then, you know, I'm gonna throw this on. You feel me? And then we went and got the Fair God camo pants as well. This is actually like a size 38 and I'm a size 36, but luckily they got the drawstrings right here and I can just make it tighter. My little travel bags came. Yo, this is mad random, but I live on the 40th floor and you see like helicopters every single time. I dead ass wanna just go on a helicopter ride one day. Say ah, it's too bad. But anyways, I'm gonna wrap this video up. I'm almost done packing. And then for the most part, the only thing I got to do left tonight is edit this video for Instagram. And I gotta put that up. So it's about 10 o'clock right now. I'm most likely gonna do an all-nighter because I have a flight to Vegas tomorrow at 8 a.m. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm definitely gonna record a vlog in Vegas because that should be dope. Literally everybody linking up is like some sort of creative and we got mad things planned. So leave a like, comment, subscribe if you like the video, and I'll see y'all later. You make me.